This place reeks of death. The fallen star is near. I seek the fallen star.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming. We can't open the gates until we drive them back. They keep coming! Seen anyone fight like that before? Guards, open the gates. You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
The dead have been a bane on our existence since that cursed fire fell. We have to burn them just to make sure they don't rise from the grave.
I came here to study the fall of old Tristram. This is closer to the town's history than I want to be.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now? It is the
death may be upon us all soon, but I shall do what I can to ease your pain. As the shepherd watches over his flock, so shall I care for those who seek to protect us.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
I need more gold. I cannot afford that.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
Clear the way. I wish to pass.
How?
Why are you trying to leave?
Are you mad? This town is doomed. Anyone with a grain of sense should be trying to get out. Will you help me or not?
No.
Don't you dare.
The dead, rising from their graves. This must be the end of the world.
Tristram used to be such a wonderful place to live. My family has been here since the town grew out of the ruins of old Tristram. But now, it's horrible. The loved ones we've buried and grieved over now threaten our lives.
For many years, villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram. But as time went by, adventurers arrived to loot the old cathedral, and their business was profitable enough that new Tristram sprang up to accommodate them. Fewer travelers visit now, though, and the town is mostly populated by craftsmen and farmers.
Have you come to help us? The other adventurers who came through here didn't look so deadly.
I don't care what anyone says. That thing that fell from the sky was no rock. A rock doesn't cause the dead to leave their graves.
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the Fallen Star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle Deckard Cain into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
I am badly hurt.
Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Not enough fury.
Welcome to the Slaughtered Calf Inn. Bring me whatever treasures you have no use for. I'll give you a bit of coin to save up for your casket.
I need fury.
We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith. But if help doesn't arrive soon...
Clear the way. I wish to pass.
How dare you speak to me like that? I am the mayor of this town.
Why are you trying to leave?
Are you mad? This town is doomed. Anyone with a grain of sense should be trying to get out. Will you help me or not?
No. For now, the safest place for cowards is behind the gates. How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Your warriors will be avenged.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
More fury. Not enough fury.
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
I need fury.
Captain
More fury. Unholy creatures can rest now. To this treasure? Are the fiends hoarding it? Not a Burn of Fury. Tristram, Diablo himself once walked this place.
Praise the powers that be. Griswold bless his dear heart. Risked everything to bring that dear boy home from the cathedral. Though he is troubled and moody now, I am certain it will pass, and he will once again be the sweet wort we all love.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
Thank you.
Let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What of your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar. Follow me.
Your mother had her secrets.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton!
Your capo smiles on me.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will go. Stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Still recharging. Another poor soul. Fallen star lies within. This is where the star fell. I need fury. Thank you. fury. I need fury. There are no more potions. Your flesh is weak. Fury. My name is Lakdanum, and I am cursed. Once the captain of King Leoric's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king.
No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart. He alone had the king's ear, and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement, and sent us off to die.
Ready yet?
of fury. Aid. I have been hit.
Stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. The skeleton king.
The power of the fallen star awakened me. And soon, all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
More fury. This cannot be opened yet. Badly hurt. Hit.
been hit. I need fury. Still recharging. Healed.
Oh, thank you. But why did you risk yourself for me? Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Time is running short. What can you tell me of the fallen star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
A sad tale, but I seek the fallen star, and he stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Hadrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
Horrors have visited Tristram before, and it endured.
But what of the texts? The Zakarum tomes warn of a falling star. The Herodric scroll spoke of the dead rising, and the Lord of Lies. The prophecy of the end days says that at the end of all things, the first sign shall appear in the heavens.
Yes, you've been telling me about the text since I was 8 years old, Uncle. I just don't think we should read too much into them.
Yes, yes, I've got some new things in today.
What you hear, old Rump?
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife.
She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down, but how can I kill my own wife?
It is regrettable, but it must be done. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me.
Hey, come over here.
Charging.
I've done this without you. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
No one round here appreciates the work I put into acquiring these fine wares. It's not easy, I can tell you that.
Yeah, You think you're some type of hero? Here to save us all. Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
What?
You've got to promise me you'll take good care of whatever I sell you.
It's too much. I am on the right path. The crown must be near. Still recharging.
I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then follow me and hone your skills. There is deadly work to be done, and I will need your arms. Leoric's crown has been reforged.
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
I will crush him and find the Fallen Star. Return.
Thank you.
smiles on me. Still recharging.
Defeat in Westmarch. My beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through. Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Maintain your incantation. You will soon turn.
Your magic is weakening. I am free.
Still recharging.
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
As do I.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Do not let him run!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason you should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together, we fight.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The Coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Not ready yet.
Forgiven.
I am Cormac.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Let us seek honor together, my friend.
To count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track. Now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Yeah.
that.
I saw the light, but it turned me back. How are criminals treated in your land?
There are none left to catch them. All has fallen to chaos.
It grieves me to hear that. Thank you. I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you. Should I master?
Thank you.
How should I train? There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
We will not discover it here. Keep going.
Keep your hands. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring down. us from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
I am badly hurt.
Defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Thank you.
Oh.